The B-Team screen here today. How are you all doing today? I'm here with another episode of the very easy black... No, white randomizer. Sorry, I don't know what I'm talking about. Anyways, let's get on with this. Yeah, what do you have to say? Bug wasn't blah, blah, blah. Nice. Alright, what do you have to say? Alright, nothing important. Sharon... Really, why do I have to go right there? Can I just stand right beside you? I don't care about Team Plasma. We want to rule the world, like every other evil team in the world! Yeah, pretty much. Literally. Literally, pretty much everything else. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Literally. And no one is staying there. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Literally, I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Oh my goodness. This is insane. I'm honestly so nervous. Alright, by the way, everyone's level 8 now. Just to recap, everyone's level 8. A level lower than him, but still, like... Oh, yeah. By the way, right now, showing in here is a picture of the Pokemon that got me to level 8 for everyone. Suicune. Yes. I found him in the freaking wild after I got Bulbeat. At least he only has one Pokemon. That's all I have to say. This is literally insane. Let's go fight Aerolace. Let's go. I know the mouse configuration is off on the screen, but whatever. Sludge Wave. This is what killed me last time. Alright. Aerolace. Yeah, Sludge Wave. Let's... Well, I'm faster than him. Okay. Yeah. I'm faster than him anyways. I'm dead. Like, I'm not even worried about that. Like, Buzzer's dying of everything. Alright, yeah. Alright. Let's go. Let's heal him up. I can't even buy anything right now, so it's not even worth it, really. I have to come back and nurse Joy every time I bowling. Hey. Oh, I just... Yeah. I know. Let's go. Alrighty, let's go to the new road and catch another Pokemon. Yeah, I can't even. Stridon City's son. Stridon City. Yeah, I forgot that. That's just that. Ooh, extra and Seaver is used. Yeah. Hey, yo, mama. Mama G. Alright. Ooh, running shoes. Now I can run, because, you know, no one knows how to run without running shoes. Because everyone here is smart. That's exactly what I think. Good shot. Sweet. Oh, you get a new Pokemon. Alright, here it is. Who is it? Yo. I don't care, I'm gonna... That's gonna kill me. Unless I switch into Blue Toad. Yo. What the heck, Onyx? Good shot. Please don't kill. Please don't kill. Like, ice isn't very effective against water anyways, right? Yo, throw a ball now. I weakened him. This counts for weakening, right? Yo, Onyx. 1, 2, 3. Yes! It is Onyx! I weakened him this much. Oh, yes. Rock, ground, rock, snake. Oh, my goodness. Yo. Honestly. Oh, yes. What do I not name it Onyx? Oh, wait, no. It's gonna be a steel extension. Next, anyways. I changed Impossible Chase too, so it just has to level up with the thing, anyways. Honestly. Snackers. Snackers. Snickers. Oh no! Snakers. Snickers. Like Snickers? Oh my goodness. Yo, I gotta check this guy out. Snackers. So, alright, so. Quiet nature, alright. And. Hustle? Wow. Great. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What's Heart Stamp? Yo! Awesome. Yo, this guy is amazing. It's like. Yo, like this guy is awesome. Honestly though. I gotta put him in the front, honestly. Yo. Okay, who else? Who else? Who else? One. What level are you? 6, of course. Nice. This is incredible. This is an incredible hole. Honestly, though. First stamp. Really? Oh, wait. He's faster than me. Yo, first stamp again. I'm okay with that. Because first stamp, you're dead. That gives me a pretty good experience, too. Yo! He's the only one I walk with a full moveset. I just realized that. That's sad. Another freaking Onyx. Wow. What luck. 3 Onyxes in a row. Yo. And it takes 2 Heart Stamps to kill him. Yo! Here we go. Honestly, switch to Blue Toad. Just because he needs to level up too. Thank goodness he did that. He did that last time too. What's wrong with him? Great punch. Oh. Try, he's faster. For a second there, I thought he was attacking me first. Oh. 38. Yes, Knackers. Let's go. Yeah. That looks so hyped right now. Can't believe he found Onyx. With Brave Bird, Heart Stamp. Freaking no. Most powerful ice move. Although it is 2 turn. I just saw his health. You? You're a boss! Oh my goodness! You're a boss, Knackers! Yo! Yo, you are mad. You're strong as bad as you now. Hey, Kate. Yo. Hey, what is that again? Oh. Yo, if you're a recycle, yo, making it so much better. Yeah. Oh, yes. I am strong, you better watch out. Yo. Yo, I gotta heal him up though. That was dangerously close. And this is my last potion. Snackers. Best potion. Best team member of all. Yo, you wanna piece me? You wanna piece me? Alright, so you don't. Oh, yes. You wanna piece of me though? Come fight me! Yeah, one Pokemon too. Crobat. I know what I'm doing. I'm probably faster than you now, anyways. Yo, freeze shock, let's go. Oh. Skull Bash. When did you tuck your head in? Yo. Boosting your defense. Alright. Well, this is special anyways, let's go. Yo. So freaking hyped. Yo. Strongest Pokemon I could ever wish. Oh my goodness, he's gonna be level 11 now. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, Snackers. Yo. Okay, I can't even have him in the front anymore. What is this? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. See, Lutone, you have to be in the front now. You know what, brother? You're dead now. You're literally dead. Okay, now. Yo. Okay, honestly, it's one thing, but Raphir, I just can't. Let's just go get these items. Absorb Bulb? That's for water type moves. Experience Share Episode 2? Yo. I already know what I'm doing. This? I'm gonna give this to our freaking Snackers. Since that's like one of his weaknesses. He'll give this. I'm just need to buzzer right now. Onyx is OP, dude. Yo. Okay, now. Let's see. Let's see what we got. No. No way. Onyx. Drain Punch. Okay, so you're faster than me. Alright. Give me all my health back. Literally, give me all my health back. When he survived. Close combat. This is why I gotta get nice and close. Close combat, yeah. I'll just... Yo. This is insane. Yo, fight me, dude. Little, go, little pup, go. Oh my goodness. Magmortar. Romeus. What the heck? Drain Punch. Confuse Ray. Yo. Not cool. Literally not cool. No! Oh, yeah, seriously. Drain Punch. Yo. Where's all your attacking moves, dude? Don't hit yourself, dude. No ducks. No ducks. There's no ducks there, just a Pokemon in front of you. Yo. Literally, what is this? Thank you. Yo, if you go for another freaking close combat. Shoot. I don't know. If you go for another close combat, it was meaning confuser. Yeah, I just became unconfused. Yes! Oh, yes. Yo. Same punch. Hopefully, I do not misclick Leaf Storm, honestly. There, it's up 3 now. Yo, no! You don't hit yourself, please. Yes. Thank you. Since it's a, let's try Leaf Storm, honestly. Jump kick. Yo, that does nothing. Leaf Storm. This should do good. Okay, that did not right. Yo, Magmortar, really? This is the little pup, honestly. You just can't do anything. Yeah, it's not going to confusion. And, okay, one hit now. There's one hit left. Leaf Storm. Yo, he was super stunning too. This Magmortar sucks. Confusory, Supersonic, Low Kick, and Harden. He has one attacking move. That does nothing to me. Literally, his best chance is to confuse me. Yes! Lutode! Yo, nice level up! Wait, that means I split this. Lutode, I love you, man! Buzzer King, same amount. Nation Power, you leveled up once. Yo. Let's go! Yo, I gotta go heal up. Honestly, first. You, that's all you do? I was scared you were a trainer. I know. I have one last thing to do before this episode ends, and that's taking on the rivals. And with my Pokemon as is, I'm easily going to do this. I'm pretty sure they normally have level 7s along with everyone else on that road. So yeah. No worries. Run! They might have a level 11s, I don't know. I haven't played this in forever, honestly. Let's see if we can win. I'm not gonna fight any random Pokemon because. Oh my goodness. This is amazing. Yo. Seriously, you guys are dead. Really? I was gonna say dead. Boom. Pimprava? Yo! I would have so loved him. Honestly, I have to leave Storm. I'm gonna just win. Of course. That's nothing. I know I said I wasn't gonna do anything with these guys, but still. Look at that. You're dead. Grandma. Hey! Oh, B-Teen! Hi, B-Teen! And of course, Bianca. Ready or not, here I come. Yo, I knew this was coming, that's why I had to make sure I was ready. Bear tail. Oh my goodness. Yo, bear tail. He's ice. Drain punch, let's go. Oh wait, he's level 8. Yo. You're weaker. That means he's normally in level 6 then? Yeah. Yo, he is beefy. Wait, what did he just use? I forget. I don't know. play screen, that's it. Or whatever. Yeah. Honestly, you're using Drain Punch. Yeah, I know it's not doing anything to me, but still. If he ends up damaging me. Like that. Barely anything. Drain Punch. Potions. I knew it. I saw that coming. I think it does more when I'm lower on health. I don't know. Yo, 926. You're dead done. You're dead done, dude. Then he knows reflect, I think. Light screen. And that. Magnitude. Bye. Bye, Felicia. Yeah, light screen more. Okay. Sandile. You know, I gotta keep battling. I gotta have Blue Toad as my top guy. You level 9, oh my goodness. I chained up with level 9, dude. Also, Leaf Storm and Full Tackle. Oh, yeah. But I'm ground type, aren't I? Or am I just water right now? I don't know. Oh. And dead. Yeah! Oh, yes, smile. Level 12 now, alright. I can deal with this, I like this. Charge? Keep. Yeah, I'm gonna give up on it. Like, there's no point. There you go, buzzer. And bye-bye, Jungle Bianca. Oh, I just used Blue Toad. I used no one else. Oh, my goodness. Woohoo! You're tough. Yeah, I know I'm tough. I'm the toughest of the bunch. Alright. Yo, I gotta go check this over here. Okay, so given items are still same. Honestly. Alright then. Oh yeah, that's right. We have to fight Sharon in there too. I already know. I don't know what to do right now. Honestly, I do know one thing. Let's heal up. And then I'm gonna call it an episode because I have to go to the bathroom. Actually, let's talk to these people in here. Yo, oh, I mean, it's Onyx right there. Like, that was clutch. What do you have to say? Okay. So yeah, that's where I'm gonna end it right now. So I have, like, yo, experience share. And Onyx had those incredible moves. That is an awesome episode. And I just gotta say, Papa, peace out from the B team screen and see you next time. Bye-bye.